Good morning, Lions. Welcome to KSAC. This week we have a look at Christmas traditions, a look back at the break, and more. KSAC's got you covered, and it starts right now.
Hi, I'm Kinsey.
And I'm Peyton, and this is School News.
There's a half-day Friday to give everyone time for Christmas on Main that starts at 3 p.m.
Seniors, don't forget that tomorrow you have to park on the Johnson property next door.
Get ready to listen to some good music as the band jazz concert is Tuesday evening. See you there.
Now, to look back at Thanksgiving break.
Gage, can you tell us what you did over the break, please?
I was sick the whole break, but I got a new dog.
Oh, that's very fun. You want to show us your dog?
Yes.
What did you do over Thanksgiving break?
I just sat at home and chilled. You know, it was a good reset week.
Did you consider yourself a chill guy?
Yeah, I would.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving meal? Personally, I'm a big gravy guy.
I'm going to have to go mashed potatoes with gravy.
And Colton, what did you do over the break?
Nothing. Just hung out with family.
Did you eat any food?
Yeah.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
I like turkey.
What did you do over break?
Took a lot of pictures. Spent time with my family.
You want to show us some of these pictures you took? Spider.
So we have some Cowboys football cards.
A Christmas sweater in the Christmas time.
This is all I've ever wanted.
And a charm for your
backpack. Thank you.
And then second one. Oh, she knows. She knows.
What's up, Chatter? Welcome back to Sports News. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Anna. Tonight, the girls' soccer team begins the JP2 tournament, while the boys' soccer team travels to St. Michael's Catholic Academy.
The boys' and girls' swim teams will head to the Southwest High School's auditorium for their meet tomorrow. Good luck, swimmers.
The boys' and girls' basketball team trek to Brownsville on Saturday.
This week's Athletes of the Week comes from the basketball and soccer teams, coming off strong. Izzy Schneider led the girls' basketball team, making 4 of 7 three-pointers for 14 points, with 9 rebounds, 3 assists, and 1 steal.
The other athlete of the week, Aiden Waltman, after scoring 2 goals and 1 assist on Tuesday. Ashton Kiro-Salehi also scored 2 goals to add to the Geneva 7-0 win.
That's all for sports news. Now to Christmas wishes.
Hey Lions, today I'll be asking you what's on your Christmas list.
I'm asking for a mini air fryer this Christmas because I think it will be very helpful in college.
For Christmas, I would want a new basketball. And the reason is, because they're winning district this year.
This year for Christmas, I want snow just because life is way more fun when it's a white Christmas.
For Christmas this year, I need and I want a new rice cooker. Because when I make my fried rice or I make my homemade sushi, I have to have the good rice. Whether it's yellow rice, whether it's the sushi rice, I do it all. But you need a rice cooker. Any other way to make rice, it doesn't work.
I want V-Bucks for Christmas so I can get the battle pass.
I want another dog so my other dog can have a friend to play with. That's all for KSAC. Thanks for watching.